Yo, what's good? It's your boy Young Two Times.
What's up, Bumble Class? Your boy X, yo.
Yeah. Today we're gonna be reacting to Moneybagg Yo, song called Waukesha. But before we get into this video, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all subscribe.
Man. We gonna jump you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's your mama house.
It's your mama house. You don't want that.
Your daddy house.
Yeah, but yeah.
Your girl house.
Make sure y'all like and subscribe.
Your man house.
Mm-hmm.
Equal opportunities.
That's what we're now. That's his mouth.
Whoa.
It's your cup. I'm drinking. So whatever the hell was in my cup, the only reaction I did was got more popular, more successful, did a lot more things than I've ever done. I probably should pick that cup back up.
I'm sitting here looking at Keisha like, do you love me? Do you love me not? Damn, you hit the spot. It tastes like
it. Did you ever try lean?
Maybe.
By the way.
No, for real.
Why?
Just out of curiosity.
Cause it look cool. Nah, cause I mean, cause you gotta get down. Nah, you gotta get down to the root cause of it, right?
Okay.
If like if you say you maybe tried something, right? You obviously had to see something that made you think when you seen it or the way it was presented that maybe this might be a cool thing to try, right? Because you look, think about it, right? Mm-hmm. You would never be like, if I asked you if you would try heroin, you'd be like, hell no. Because it don't look fun.
But heroin being a lot of different things that people don't know about. That's just, that's
not. But not no rap music video.
You sure?
I'm saying, but you see the lean in the rap music video, it look cool. It look enticing. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that you enticed by it, but what I'm saying is that you basically saying that maybe makes it to you seem like it's not as bad as the other stuff. You know what I'm saying?
No, like, all right, so for me, right? I feel like life's a thing of experiences, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like there's like different drugs I might try, but my thing is like I don't want to needles, never put something up my nose, never.
Mm-hmm.
But in terms of like trying like maybe a hallucinogen,
so if you could put the heroin in your mouth, you would try it.
Nah, that sounds crazy. That sounds so crazy. You just put anything in your mouth like that, like that's like a substance like that.
Yeah.
Nah, that sounds crazy. But in terms of, like, maybe a hallucinogen, just from, like, what people have said about it's a life-changing experience,
mm-hmm.
I would say maybe. I'm not saying for sure. I'm not saying for certain, but I'm saying maybe. You never know. If I feel comfortable enough to do it.
Mm-hmm.
But I've also heard different things about it where it's, like, you have to be in a certain mood to do it.
Mm-hmm.
And that part kind of scares me because how when would I know that this is the perfect time to do it? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But in terms of, like, lean, I haven't heard no crazy stories about lean.
Mm-hmm.
Or that it's, like, you know,
mm-hmm.
anything terrible. Unless you just over with anything, though.
Yeah, overdo
it. If you overdo it, obviously, there's effects to that.
Sweet like fruit, wet like water. Can I love on you? Withdrawals, I'm feeling different. Every day I need a dose. Every now and then I'm missing. I got my times when I go ghost. But she mine. I'm stepping her. Priority status, so them other bitches mad at her. Too mad. Thumbing through $100, I spent that times two on you. Call myself, cutting you loose, then I pop back up like Pickaboo. Here I go, flyer than most, Louis V. Coke. Gas station, coffee cup full, I don't drive boats. No money came by happiness, but she found love inside of G. Hidden something to eat, that's all a thug nigga need. No lie, you give me higher than the prices of my weed. I'm displaying my feelings like I'm wearing them on my sleeves.
That's all funny, cause most people don't know the song is about the cup. And not like a woman, niggas be like, oh, he talking about the shorty. Like, nah, he talking about that drink.
I think what he's saying is he love his lean like a bitch, I guess, right?
Nah, am I getting it? Nah, it's just about the drink.
It's just about the drink?
Yeah. So it's okay. Like.
No, I thought he was just saying how much he loved the lean and he was comparing it to a woman. That's what I thought. Even though he didn't really say that, I mean, he calling it Waukesha.
Hmm. Waukesha is the brand of the drink. That's the name of the drink.
Okay, I didn't know that. So I didn't know that.
That's why when I thought about it, I'm like, and I seen it, I'm like, oh,
no,
really
I knew
not.
It was about the drink.
Mm-hmm.
Even when you hear the song, you knew it was about. He's talking about how much he loved the drink.
Mm-hmm.
I just thought he was comparing it
mm-hmm.
to the girl as well, just to kind of show us how much he loved the drink. That's what mm-hmm. I thought.
Man, minute I'm done with you, the next one I be running back. Go your way, I go my way, but somehow we be still attached. Trying to find my answers with this cup, but ain't no truth in that. They be like I'm done for fucking with you, I spent stupid racks. I'm sitting here knowing I don't need your point. O's in the lid, sipping, chasing with my reef. Can't get my mind on Waukesha. Watch me put my heart in this cup. In my feelings, she my therapist, I'ma talk to this cup. I swear, ring around the road, Z cup full of OZs. I hope I don't OD, she keeps saying pull me. Turn me to that purple demon emoji. Devil fuck me like you miss me, it's been a whole week. This ain't no playground, love, we grown. I'm too fucked up, I pay 400 for a zone. That's my bitch don't like you, you been fucking up my home. In my house, relapsing
it. Imagine this motherfucker came into a restaurant with a flying cup. And he just talking about how much he loved his cup.
Like, this motherfucker is crazy.
Time I try to leave you alone, I realize every nigga in the streets looking for her, but she rare. Dark skin, purple hair, stingy with a heart to share. I never needed nobody, but it feel good to have somebody in there. Somebody there. Drop you and pick you up whenever I feel like it. This shit toxic. Let me know if you feel me. I gotta stop it, must stop it. 1 minute I'm done with you, the next one I be running back. Go your way, I go my way, but somehow we be still attached. Trying to find my answers with this cup, but ain't no truth in it. Maybe like I'm done for fucking with you, I spent stupid racks. I'm sitting here knowing I don't need your point.
What you doing if your man just hugging the lean cup like that? Oh, I love you, baby.
Well, I call the same niggas that got on. I ain't gonna say it. You might get canceled, but I'm gonna call the drug abuse hotline. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I'm gonna tell you this though. If you my mans or something, whatever, you like close friend of mine.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you acting like a junkie. I'm gonna tell you, you act like a junkie.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like that's fair.
Yeah.
Whether you like it or not.
Yeah.
Cause I expect you to do the same.
Sipping, chasing with my reef, can't get my mind on Waukesha. Watch me put my heart in this cup. In my feelings, she my therapist. I'ma talk to this cup. I swear.
Waukesha.
I made me stop tattooing this nigga. Hey, what the fuck is this flying cup doing in here?
I told you not to come here drunk.
I told you no lean with tattoos, yo.
Yeah, man, that was Moneybagg, yo. Waukesha, let us know what y'all think about it. Make sure y'all like, make sure y'all share, make sure y'all
subscribe. Hold on, let us know if y'all like y'all cups like that too, man.
Mm-hmm. We gotta...